Electrical engineering system design is a general engineering design course. Students work on hands-on projects where they integrate different subsystems to work towards a common goal. We use a two-wheeled robot platform for a societally relevant challenge. One of the motivating examples we use is search and rescue operations after a natural disaster. In the first part of the class, the students build a robot part by part, starting with a very simple robot and putting different pieces every week. During this process, students are learning about different subsystems that make the robot think, sense, and act. During the process, they learn about different topics in electrical and computer engineering. For example, they learn about power systems, controls, signal processing, image processing, circuits, navigation systems, and so on. As we discuss different topics, we also point the students to more advanced classes that they can take to further their understanding of that specific topic. Students work on teams, and no one is expected to be an expert in everything. This is something they will encounter in industry projects. They learn how to solve a big problem by breaking it into smaller pieces. And in the meantime, they develop their project management skills. For the last portion of the class, the students are given a totally new project. In my class, we give them a new robotic kit, and they need to adapt this new robotic kit to given specifications and requirements. For example, one of the requirements that we give them is to track a given wall and to find a hot orange water bottle. So there is no textbook for this class, and the grading is mostly based on lab work and the final project. Someone else teaching the class might have a different final design project, but it will be similar. In all these projects, students will try to solve a societally relevant problem using their electrical and computer engineering skills. This way, we hope the students will understand how essential electrical and computer engineering is and how they can use the skills they develop in our program to make the world a better place. I had one with eyelashes, but I am not able to find. There was one with eyelashes and there was one with a rubber ducky.